key thing about music, be a musician, you have to be well versed in the liberal arts. You have to basically know about the rules of basically the syllogisms, is basically keys to composition training, very heavily connected to the cylinder. And the rule of three had to do with the syllogisms. Basically, the rule of seven basically has to do with compositions, basically interconnections of syllogisms. Syllogisms of thinking that has to do with exotic particles. Fantastic.